Go.
Hello, everyone. It's Elevenses with Lorraine. Woo. I'm sitting down today because I realise a lot of you are at home working hard. I've got some fantastic shout outs at the end. But today I've got my pizza apron on. And Stefano Lodi Rizzini, who's an Italian chef, has been giving me some instructions on punching my way through dough. Now, here in Brighton, we can't get flour for love nor money, so we've got to pretend we're making a pizza. Now, can you punch in the dough? Can you use your three fingers and press in the dough like that? Can you spin the dough? Can you release it in the air and catch it? These are all the amazing actions to make a pizza. A pizza chef is evidently called a pizzaiolo. Pizzaiolo, tutti quanti sanno cucinare. Dio so fa le patatine. Take it away for the pizza song. Go. Don't mess it up. Don't mess it up.
For me?
Yeah. Oh. Yes. So let's go. I don't want no meat pizza on summer to get my teeth into. I want stuff in pound for pound, pepperoni all around. An audible two, no, three or four. And what I want more is more cheese on the pizza, please. More cheese on the pizza, please. I want more cheese. More cheese on the pizza, please. £7 at least, so you want some blinking topping. I want whopping, and what's that tomato paste? Cheese grilling, taking up that space. Ooh, more cheese on the pizza, please. More cheese on the pizza, please. Come on, punch!
More cheese!
More cheese!
More cheese!
More cheese! More cheese! More cheese on the pizza, please. More cheese on the pizza, please. More cheese on my pizza, please. More cheese on my pizza, please. More cheese, keep punching. More cheese on my pizza, please. Wow, that's what happens. Stop the manhole. That's brilliant. I hope everyone enjoyed a bit of thumping and punching. It's really good to do some punching. It gets all that aggravation out. Right. Well, buymeacoffee.com has been working really fantastically, and I really thank the people who have been supporting me there. I actually went to the shop so I could actually afford to buy some pizzas. Hooray, we're eating that later on. So the cup of coffee shout-outs are Ebony from Blackburn in Lancashire. Thank you. Alfla Floic working hard in Brighton. Marta Pennoni in Italia. Ben Sutcliffe. Five coffees. I'm buzzing. Thank you so much. Alison Cowan, three coffees. Wow. Thank you so much. Vanessa, again, five coffees. You're an absolute goddess. Teresa, working hard in Plymouth. Thank you so much. And I've got some freebies here as well. Simon Mellon, Giuliano. Wonderful. I love that name. It's so exotic today. Ryan Maguire, who made a point of saying I didn't mention him before. My God, Ryan, it's hard work, this. Ethan, who's 10 years old in Belfast in Northern Ireland. Hello. Mark, Timmy and Marlo the dog. And last but not least, Kylie and Sue, the loopy little ladies, working hard to keep Britain fed. I'm doing advertising here. They're in a bakery somewhere near you, and I'll be somewhere near you tomorrow at 11 o'clock. Thank you so much. I'm going to bake me pizza now. Bye.